all this trouble over one so small as you? In my many years, never have you small ones caused as much trouble as you have now, with all your deals and oaths and deceptions. I regret ever allowing Pelus through my gate, and I regret the oath I swore to aid him. When he told me you were coming here and ordered me to slay you, I thought you must be a giant, some great hero of legend. I actually thought you might be able to kill me. But I see that Pelus has insulted me yet again by delivering a nuisance to my door. At another time, I might have let you go on your way without bloodshed. But I gave Pelus my word that I would dispose of you. And I am no oathbreaker. You may have a moment to pray to whatever gods you will, little one. It is the least I can do before you join them.
In chains. I am. I'm in chains. I've got more chains than skin. That's not right, is it? I mean, why should you be free and not Laszlo? It's all right, Laszlo. Calm down. Take it easy. Don't get mad. It's not this one's fault. This one might even be here to help you. I'm sorry. I got carried away there. It's been such a long time since... well, since anything. The slavers, they tortured me, and then when they couldn't understand what I was saying, they sent me here to work for that cloud giant. He's got a secret portal, a portal not even the slavers and their orc leader know about. But the giant's too big to go through it, so he sends slaves out into the ice beyond the gate to look for something. But he's not going to find it, though, is he, Laszlo? Not among those frozen ships with their skeleton hulls. No, 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 no. It's already gone.
But maybe Laszlo said too much. Maybe you're the orc that the giant answers to. Except you're wearing a different skin, a different face, to get me to tell you my secrets. Prove it! The orc said he'd never free me. Unlock me. Only then will Laszlo trust you.
In my pack already.
Thank you.
want something from Laszlo? So...
It was a...
Laszlo will help... made Laszlo and the other slaves dig here. All dead now, except Laszlo. Laszlo knew he'd end up like them, so Laszlo got smart, planned to escape, collected pieces for a raft. Out there lies a graveyard of ships, frozen in the ice. Inside each, Laszlo hid the raft. A piece, a bit here, a bit there, waiting until the right time. Gather them all and take them across the snow to where the ice ends, and follow the current. It'll carry you where you need to go, to the horn at the bottom of the sea. Oh, but the sea's filled with water, you know. You'll need to find a way to be a fish, breathe like a fish, or you'll never see that horn. You'll drown instead.
It seems nature has taken these ships prisoner. I have too much in my pack already.
Thank you. sign.
I have no mana.
see, to get to the horn, you'll need to swim deep, deeper than you've ever gone. But that's not all.
Tell them the worst part, Laszlo. The worst. Go on! The horn's not alone. There's something down there with it. Something terrible. It's got the horn now, and it's not going to let it go. Laszlo must go now. Laszlo will go back to Water's Edge Town to my brother Rondo. I want to help you more, but I can't go with you. I won't.
Found my
thank you.
the first undersea ranger in Norrath history.
Too much in my pack already. Too much in my pack already. have too much in my pack already. I have too much in my pack already. If I end up growing a fishtail in gills, I'm going to be upset.
Thank you.
I have too much in my pack already.
I have too much in my pack already. I have too much in my pack already.
I have too much in my pack already. I have too much in my pack already.
This place isn't so bad.
You have pursued me all this way, slain my allies, but now you've found the one thing I've been searching months for, and the last thing needed for the war on Norrath to truly begin. When I summoned that storm that killed your ship, I thought you were Vanarost. He commissioned that ship from the gnome. And I was certain he planned some sort of betrayal. Imagine my surprise when I found you at the helm instead. When you crawled to shore, it was all I could do not to kill you. You have more lives than any opponent I've ever known. But then, it occurred to me that I could use your strength to my advantage. The horn of ill omen had always eluded me. But perhaps, I thought, you might be able to find it. And if you failed, then you would no doubt die in the attempt. But you survived! Until now. And here we are again, face to face. But hate wears many faces. And my true face is the one I wish you to see before you die.
I did not lie to you before. My father and I have been searching for this horn for some time. It has the power to shatter planar barriers, to tear down the walls between dimensions, and unlike you, I know how to use it.
It had been decided the impending war was to be halted. Somehow, Inorak's army would be destroyed, or Norrath would fall into an era of misery and suffering, a time foretold as the era of hate.
My champion, I know you have suffered greatly, but know your cause is just. Without your efforts, Norrath would be lost. I come to you from the plane of hate. There, Inorak holds many souls in his fiery cauldron, and through us, he feeds his army of hate. Find us, free us, and together we can still stop Inorak's invasion. A portal to his plane lies through the fires. But only hate itself is allowed to pass. It is up to you to find a way.
I have too much in my pack already.
Well, now. We don't usually see strangers around here, at least not alive. You must be tougher than you look to have come this far, or just desperate, perhaps? So, you're the silent type, I see. No matter. What kind of deal, you ask? Simple fetch and... Excellent.